It's EDs for the 10th of April, 2020. The talking hourglass was discovered in a town drain pipe yesterday. Camper, who first saw it, but walked right past, said, "It made me uncomfortable." However, he soon realized it could make him very rich. So he walked back, but the hourglass was gone. Famker now really regrets losing that golden opportunity. We asked some islanders for their thoughts on the matter. "I don't want to be on TV, I wasn't doing anything bad.
Finally, it's about time."
Thanks for watching. For your me news for April 10th, this is T-Rex the Awesome Guy, signing off.